Dun, 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 dun. Motion blur. Not sure how I feel about that. Da da ba da ba. Yeah, we'll turn that off. Billy, Jerry, what's up, y'all? I'm gonna do everything on standard. Snap. Could you really be in this town?
In my restless dreams, I see that town.
I see that
Silent town. Hill. You promised you'd take me there again someday. But you never did. Well, I'm alone there now.
I'm alone there now.
In our special place. Waiting for you.
I got a letter. The name on the envelope said Mary. My wife's name. It's ridiculous. Couldn't possibly be true. That's what I keep telling myself. Mary died of that damn disease 3 years ago. So then why am I looking for her? Our special place. What could she mean? This whole town was our special place. Could Mary really be here? Is she really alive? Waiting for me?
Oh my gosh, we got control. Alright, so spoiler. Not really a spoiler. Mary is actually in the back of this car. He's somehow forgotten that. But you can kind of see. That's funny. He's like, See how you can see like the outline of like something in the back seat? You promised me to take me there someday. Ooh. Okay, so L1 is run. Paleville National Park. That's creepy. Let's see something here. Graphics. Camera calibration. Let's just turn that on. Off. V-sync. Render. See if those settings held. Let's walk down to Silent Hill. The Silent Hill. Running through the woods. We're gonna run through the woods. We're gonna run through the woods. The road to Silent Hill.
Skull.
Okay, that's important. I hear there's an achievement to go all the way back, but let's see. Let's see if we can get it to pop. It didn't come. Take a little walk in the woods. Who's that? Oof. Yeah, we need to change that. It's looking like... Okay, there you go. We'll put vertical sync on.
Excuse me.
Oh, I'm sorry. I was just...
Hey, it's okay. I didn't mean to scare you. I'm kind of lost.
Lost?
Yeah. I'm looking for Silent Hill. Is this the right way?
Yeah. It's hard to see with this fog, but there's only the one road. You can't miss it.
Mm-hmm. 30 FPS.
But... I think you should stay away. This town, there's something wrong with it. And it's not just the fog, either.
You don't say.
Is it dangerous?
Maybe. It's kind of hard to explain, but...
I'll be careful.
I'm not lying.
No, I believe you. It's just...
Totally. We totally believe you.
I guess I don't really care if it's dangerous or not. I'm going either way.
Yeah.
But why?
Lady, we're going.
I'm looking for... someone. Someone very important to me.
Me too. I'm looking for my mama. I mean, my mother. It's been so long since I've seen her. I thought... my father and brother were here. But I can't find them either. I'm sorry, it's not your problem.
No, I... I hope you find them.
Yeah, me too.
Can I go back? Music starting to pick up. It's cold. Feel of love. It has juice. It has the juice. It's cold. Nubs. Thank you. Let's go to the auto parts store. Went to town to get the window fixed. Spare keys and the drawer.
Hello? Anyone in here?
Yeah, James. There's somebody in there. Clearly. Hey, don't worry, I'm gonna take care of it, okay? Sick. Auto parts key. Key found in the workshop, best auto parts. What's in here? Whole bunch of nothing. The key for that. Oh, right here. Open the door. Okay. Interesting. Here's the old sign. Barrel through there like the Kool-Aid man. Almost like he was looking at it. Nice little hitch there. Yeah, we already seen that. Personal maps. The Reader's Clearinghouse. I love your emotes, Jerry. Cutscene. Enjoy your stay. Yeah, let's go this way first. Woodside apartment severely flooded. What does that say? Something, something upheld. And then, flustered by... I can't read that. Starts with the L, and then the next word is S. Interesting. Construction. Can I go? Oh. This should be in a museum. Shop. Miss Cassandra, a customer came in today, ordered a mixed bouquet, red and white. I tried to explain it's bad luck, but he couldn't decide on just one. He seemed a bit off, looked at me like I wasn't even there. Then he just left, said he'd be back to pick them up later. I just want to let you know, since I might be gone by then. Flip, flip, potato chip. Nothing. I'll take you to the flower shop. I love how it's like a quick churn. But not really. Pick up the broom. That broom, like, inside of the window? Lord. Come on, Blooper team. You gotta get it together. Yeah, let's definitely check it out. Car. That's Lindsay and Sanders Street. Go down here. Big old wall. Big old wall. Oh. Yeah, dude, it looks amazing, Jerry. I'll tell you what. Can we go in here? Cat Street. Oh, there's the door. Let's go in. Or I guess we can't.
Hey, wait.
James, you don't want it. Remains of beep swamp. The beepers of land beep is monument was originally a swamp, but was later filled beep. It was beep nicknamed Blood Swamp because the beep or wat to whatever that is to wash the blank after the blank shuns shun blank whoop beep port. Oh my gosh, perhaps it's beep wow, that's unreadable. Hope you got all that. Unreadable. Oh my gosh. Mary? Is that you? Dude.
More of that stuff.
Yeah. Yeah, James. More of that stuff. Oh. Business is about to pick up. Business. All right, before we head further.
What happened to this town?
I don't know, James. Good question. area closed off due to an accident. Trespassing might lead to injury or death. Interesting. 60 FPS. Alright. It's getting loud. There's my grill. Dun, 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 dun. Battle stance. Oh my god.
Hello?
Hello? Hello? Hello? Hello? Nothing in the trash. James looking at something. Marked with white cloth. Those objects are traversals you can interact with. Thanks, game. Appreciate it. Ba, 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 ba. Okay, James. Oh, I gotta get down on my hands and knees. Ow. Sounds like me when I had to bend down and tie my shoes, dog. There's my entertainment center. Oh my gosh. Cookie! James. Right there in front of it. Open it. Nutrition supplement. Should have been protein shake. call me on the radio.
Stay back. Dirty needle. Batter up.
Where are you, Mary?
Where are you, Mary?
Class break simulator. Oh my gosh. That swing sucked. It's a dead body. Dead body. Neely's bar. Bar Neely's. Going down Martin Street. All right. Need to go to Neely's bar. My lantern. Ooh, what's that? They're putting us in combat. What's in here? After thorough examination, a team of expert dowsers from the association concluded the area surrounding the non-historic Wilkes coal mine to be highly active. They also expressed their hopes for further research and exploration of the gorge. Those hopes, however, were never fulfilled due to the location being restricted as a historic nature preserve, as declared by the Silent Hill Historical Society. Additionally, the idea was met with resistance from the local community, which claimed that the nature of the association's research would hinder tourist activity in the area. Questioning the credibility of our research and hiding behind the day trippers seems like an excuse to prevent us from seeing what's really out there, commented one of the researchers. Unfortunately, none of the local representatives were available to comment on the matter. Editor's note. At the time of publishing, there exists no evidence supporting the credibility of Radistasia or proving effectiveness of any dowsing methods. Opinion expressed in the article did not reflect the author's views. So we got some problems. Scared. Come here, Scarab. Bash the Scarab. It's cold. Gonna climb in the window. Take all your anger out. I'm looking at super strong, super clean. Wash away the stains of yesterday. Shattered all the glass. Come here, Adamant. I got the acid juice on me.
Best friends?
Yep!
Do you want to go do karate in the garage?
Yep!
Monkey and I know too.
Hey, Monkey, what's up, man? That man was here again. I told him he'd been warned not to come here. He acted like he didn't know what I was talking about. Anyway, he got up and left. He didn't make any sort of fuss. But there's something about him that gives me the creeps. When I look at his face, it's like I'm staring at a mask, and there's something underneath, waiting to get out. I don't want to be here, be there when it happens. Subscribing to you, Monkey. Clearly. Big J's note. Da, 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 da. Let's go bash some enemies. Ow. Bash some enemies. Ow. Good swing. Drinks onto that. Thank you. Phone is off the hook. We went down that way. Yeah. The drug hotline. Don't let alcohol something after your life. Don't you run away from me! Two, four, five, seven, two, one. Big stutter. Making sure it is dead. Anyways. I don't know what got into him. He just started smashing the thing. Had to throw him out. He ran off, cried. He'd fix everything. I gathered up what I could. Still haven't found one of the buttons. Half the record is still lodged inside, but the other part's missing. Figured he must have taken it. Come to think of it, he'd run towards Groovy. Anyway, maybe go check up on him, see if he's alright. He lives over at Saul, by the pharmacy, apartment 9. market. There was a hole here. It's gone now. Oh my. Wonder where that could be. Alright, let's head to groovy music. Come on, James, get in there. F the police. Groovy music is right across the street. Oh, it starts from right here. Face the music, find the melody of your dreams, and kick up your heels. Oh, this is the other part. There's some glue. Music can bring you back to those wonderful moments you thought you lost. Game, I need a health kit. Look at that old computer. The janitor came in the other day, drunk and in tears. Had half a record with him. Kept yelling, we gotta fix it somehow. I was willing to do it to shut him up. So I got up to get the glue from the cabinet and then realized he only had yet one half, so he ran out. Can't do much about the record. Maybe ask around at Neely's next time you're there. Might be one of theirs. Flip, flip, potato chip. Let's see. There you go. The long way home. I need a health kit bad. Jerry, I'm dying. Boom.
Oh.
The door that wakes in darkness opening. Bar. Good old Neely's bar. Silent Hill Tavern. Interesting. Oh, we need the key. Okay. So we gotta go. Think. Gotta go to Salt Street Apartments. Happy days. Feel the craving? You just can't help it. Go for it. Happy Burger. What you need is what you get. On the run, grab something on the go. Oh, I was bashing the crap out of that thing.
Thank you.
Hit me. Oh, he got me. Jeez. Game, can I get a health kit? Crawl, James. Needle used. Not my Bronco. Batter up. Oh, good dodge. Don't you run away from me. Apartment 5 left his key. Says there's a leak upstairs. Gotta check it out. Can't take it with you. Needed that. $282. Woof. Woof. Mm-hmm. Alright, we're going upstairs. There it is going up. There it is. Good swing, James. Here to fix your leak? Dang. No respect. Oh my gosh. Blank, 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 and then she came and washed it all away. It started to make sense again. Blank, blank. It's this place. I can't fight it. Gotta get my head straight. Quick stop at Texan, and then we're going. Chinese food. Pizza. This is like really creepy. Oh, squishy. Oh yeah, get all in there nice and deep like. The smell. Ooh. You open, James? Oh my gosh. this way.
This is Sparta!
Poppy Tart.
Tart underscore 1614 just rated with one viewers.
How was COD? About the save. About the save. Put this key on the jukebox. Hang on. Oh my gosh. Jason. Oh, Jason. James. Thank you. Oh. That one. Is that turned on? Give me a coin. Might need a coin.
This is Sparta!
Poptart underscore 1614 just rated with one viewers.
Thanks, Poptart, for the raid again. I'm currently looking for a coin, but how is COD? One of these shops gonna have a coin. Let's go to the cafe. So I'm gonna go up this way. Yeah, Popstar, you raised me twice. I don't know if you knew that. This is cool. Da, 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 da.
Get over there, Jake. Yeah.
take all your frustration out on James. There you go. Take on the frustration. Okay. This is not a cafe, but they have a coin. What are you looking at, James? I saw him again, or at least I think so. He says he didn't, but I don't know anymore. I'm tired. Can't find it. Doesn't matter. That scraping noise again. I wonder who they're talking about. Dun, 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 dun. Hey, Pop-Tart. Yeah, it sent twice. How was the stream? Did you go positive in COD? We're going to Zabah. Everything's like all wet and squishy. Public bathroom. coin. I could see. I love how he just stares at it with a blank stare, like. What a weirdo. Spent the whole day there.
Just the two of us staring at the water.
We got a key. We got a key. We are going to save. Climbing up there? Trying to open locked doors 50 times. I like it. He came back after you left. It's fine. He didn't try anything. He just seemed sad. Mumbled something about getting out of town with someone. I wasn't going to let him drive in his condition, so I locked him out. His car should be out back. Maybe check if it's still there by morning. It's the greenish-blue one. Plate number ending with 06, I think. Back room letter. Smith. Internet acted better than what it's been. Still had a slight issue with stream, but not as bad as it's been. Okay, good. Yeah, I almost wonder if it's something on base that's causing it. They, unfortunately, being on base like you are, they're gonna have to get like approvals upon approvals upon approvals, and then, you know, it's got to go through another set of approvals, so. Which sucks, because you're kind of at the mercy of the government. But it's kind of strange how, like, nobody else is having issues. Unless they're just not noticing it. Because he says it happens, like, for 3 minutes and comes back on. So I'm wondering if, like, They're just not seeing it happen. There's a scarab. Scarab. That's 08. Is that an autosave? We didn't get disconnected tonight while playing. The only thing that was disconnecting was stream. But it would come right back, so I don't know if we drill a new line, we would just go to housing, get a letter, and they would come out and do a new line. Huh. So it's just stream that's... It's just stream that's disconnecting, or is it the internet? And the way you would tell that is, like, while you're streaming, you know, your kid's like, what happened to the internet? You know what I mean? But, I mean, you're doing, like, everything that you can do. Like, there's not much left to do other than putting a new line in. This is 06, right? Oh, that's 16. What's that? We got 4 health kits? 4 health drinks? Nice. Tonight was just stream. The internet never cut out tonight, which is a plus, because the last 3 nights, it was the internet disconnecting. That's good. We just need to get the stream down. Which isn't a problem. 4 nights, yeah. I almost wonder if, it's not so much stream, it's like what settings and stuff, like, if you're streaming at, like, a higher bandwidth, that could be part of the issue. Because you're sending, like, a high, like, resolution, like, over wireless, you know what I mean? If you're streaming, like, over a wireless connection, 720, like I'm doing right now, is the best way to go. Because it's consistent. Wait, I was just in here. And you're on PC also, so I'm wondering if it's like a, could be a setting, your power settings on your PC that might be causing it to do that. There it is, 06. Yeah. Test stream. We know what goes on in the test stream.
Oh my god. I'm making sure they stay dead. I do, yeah. Yeah, I need a better weapon.
like looking at this door. I'm looking for items. You can, so the reason I'm smashing all the windows is because there's items in the windows that you can grab. Possibly. Also, too, I'm a degenerate, so there's that. Like a CD.
Probably not so good.
Mary. Strike a deal, hit the dance floor.
No partner, no problem.
There you are. Thank you.
Eventually, yes.
Inside apartments.
Okay. Hello? Housekeeping! Housekeeping, you a pillow? Housekeeping, you want massage?
I got handgun ammo, but I don't have a handgun. Bike coins and five holes B. First sits the main underneath the tree. The wind from behind the main doth blow. A beautiful flower alone has to grow. And here comes the man, so sleek and so fine in the pale moonlight. His eyes doth shine. Okay. Puzzle. Pizza. When did we get pizza? Let's go check on the tenants.
Hello? Housekeeping, I clean now?
Anyone there?
Housekeeping? We have leak? Oh, that's creepy. Something bad is gonna happen. Hello? Maintenance? Oh my gosh. That mannequin scared me. Bright light. Hey, we got a flashlight. Not to be confused with fleshlight. Oh my god! Oh my gosh. We might die here. Called it. Oh my gosh, dude.
He's These clothes.
These clothes. I got a key. Yeah, breathe in slowly. I'm just going through your cupboards. Yeah. Upstairs. Heavy Viper ACLT. More handgun ammo that I don't have handgun for. Alright, we have to go back downstairs. Something through that door. More handgun ammo. I feel like I shouldn't have a handgun by now. Open space. That's fine. Yeah, it's extremely creepy. Siblings murder. Perpetrator commits suicide in custody. Walter Sullivan, the culprit in a recent homicide case, was found dead, having taken his own life on the morning of the 22nd in his jail cell. According to a police statement, Sullivan's death was caused by blood loss, resulting from severing his coronary artery with a soup spoon buried 2 inches in his neck.
Sullivan was apprehended on the 18th of this month on account of brutally murdering Billy and Lorraine O'Kane. Even though Walter Sullivan did not strike a former schoolmate from his hometown of Pleasant River as someone capable of murdering children, the schoolmate admits to having witnessed Sullivan in a state of severe paranoia shortly before his arrest. He was blurting out all kinds of strange stuff like, "He's trying to kill me! He's trying to punish me! The monster! The Red Devil! Forgive me! I did it! But it wasn't me!" he recounts. I guess now that I think of it, he was kind of crazy," the schoolmate concludes. Weird. Open that. What's up high? Open it, James. James. Ready. More ammo that I don't have a gun for. Maybe I'll just throw the bullets at him. Creepy hallway. These drawers has gotta have a gun. Oh my god. More ammo. At least I know when I get a gun, I'm gonna have bullets for it.
Hey! Wait.
Hey!
Dude, I had so much trouble with that word. James, did you not pick up the key, dude?
What's a kid doing here?
Oh my gosh. Dude, that word was tripping me out. You know what? Listen, I'm not a medical professional. Consult your medical professional. I didn't go back that way, but it doesn't look like there's much back there. Okay, game. Thanks. Grab your shoe out of where, please do not use until the problem is resolved. Got a bunch of question marks there, James. Caroid. You know what? Listen. Carrot. And oh, James, get that out. That is so creepy. Yeah, let's just go towards the big bad sound. Sheet music. Say, ka? Ka? Make you say ka. You know, I don't know. Is that the bah? Ka. Rot. Ka rot. Come on. Handgun. Ka rot dead. Ka rotted? Ka rotted?
Huh. Quite the artist.
Carotid artery. Carotid artery.
echoes so bad. Come on, dude. Yeah, here you go. Get some. Thank you. I appreciate it. I was really struggling with that. It's not as scary by the wall. There it is. There it is. Clipping right through the wall. Welcome to my Pop Tart Talk. Dude, Pop Tarts are fire. I used to eat them all the time when I was a kid. What is with the ammo? That's how mad I am. Please deliver these to Miss Millie from 102. I'm really worried about her. She's been cooped up there all alone with his belongings for days on end. She won't even move them. And God forbid anyone else touch anything. It's breaking my heart just thinking about it. Okay. There's a circle on that one. Oh, that's because of the puzzle there. 107. We haven't tried 113. Okay. Yeah, I mean, I'm just gonna throw ammo at this point. Like, none of these guys stayed strapped? I didn't hear it. I've been in so many bathrooms, like, they're all starting to look alike. Okay, let's go right. I'm gonna unlock this door. I didn't. Go to 102. Let's see what 102's got. Jump down, James. This is gonna be interesting. Seriously? Instead of R2. I don't have anything. I'm running caution. Alright. I surely have to get a gun in here, right? Valentine's Day. Or. That's what I think about Valentine's Day. Franco? That's sweet. See how the feathers come up? That's sick. Okay. Which one are we in? We're 102. Else in here? Alright, let's go back to the second floor. Back to the second floor. Something pops out of the bed, I would laugh. Yeah, I know, right? Oof. Not creepy at all. Pop-Tart, you'll know this guy. Or you should know this guy. Pyramid head. Yeah, the creepy boo. Dude. Come on, game. Where's the handgun? Pets under our garden?
peepee head. Yeah. Might as well be. I'm now looking underneath the bed to make sure there's nothing there. Is this a cutscene? No. What the hell was he even looking at? The damn wall. I checked the closet. Yeah, go through the creepy hole in the wall. Due to the ongoing renovation works, tenants are asked to keep out of the third floor of the building. Sincerely, Woodside Apartments and Administration. Boom. Housekeeping. Housekeeping. 217. Hello, I'm here to do an inspection. Oh, where is the handgun? Okay, game. Look, target. Yes. Because he likes to look at me? I don't know. Because he's creepy? We're locked and loaded, baby. Yeah. Yeah, finally a gun. Is that a scream? Like random scream? Sir, that's enough TV for you? Hey, but he left a key. 212. Across the hallway. Nope, nope, and nope. Yeah, it's a lot of nopes. This is where he was standing. A whole bunch of notes. Ah, yes. Grab that. Up here. It's spooky season. Oh my god. Oh my god. I gotta keep those bullets cool. Wow, look at that sway on that freaking handgun. Can't shoot that. Oh my gosh, don't do that. Oh my gosh. Oh, we could have gone outside, right? The ladder? No. Yeah, I mean, scary movies are not my thing either. Yo, dude. Don't you spew that stuff on me. Yeah. Ooh, that's a headshot. Just takes us back out here. Okay. James, you suck, dude. Which weapon's quick? I just learned you switch? I thought it was L3. Oh, I got bullets. More bullets. Oh my God. That adrenaline kicks in. Damn, James. I'm not gonna lie, James is a freaking warrior, dude. Stop making me throw my phone. It's spooky season. I need a health kit. One bullet? Come on. If I get hit, I'm screwed. You must think I'm cruel, but this prison is of your making. The choice was yours. I watched you make it over and over again. This time, it's not going to be any different, and I'll be here watching. Creepy. No items. Okay. It can barely stand. No, don't open it. I mean, eventually I'm about to open it. James. 5 is the only one I haven't been into. Well, jump down, James. Missing. Why didn't he just do that? Oh, I hit L2. Rosewater Park. Then I wonder if I can jump in one of those windows. Door locked? Yeah. That is locked. In response to your complaint regarding the gunshots coming from 217, paid a visit to the tenant and ensured he does not own any firearms. He is fully cooperative and granted access to the apartment. True to his word, you do not find a weapon or traces of using one. Should the noises persist, please inform the janitor. I've been to 217. 217! Yeah. Oh, sweet baby Jesus. See anything in 102. On the couch. Out there. that. Yeah, there's like a dead end. Yeah, that's where I found the gun. Yeah, absolutely. I can't go back out. Down this way, can I? Oh. Nothing in here. There's nothing in the tub. What a weird room. A bedroom with no freaking closet. Seen that. What the hell's going on? The freaking Twitch app. Did I lose internet? No! I'm still connected. Am I having problems now? Oh my gosh.
Okay, I think I'm back. I thought I lost connection to the internet. Let me find a save point. Pop-Tart, I'm going to go ahead and get off. But thank you for stopping by and hanging out. I appreciate you. Jerry, thank you. That guy, Philly, I appreciate you. I love you guys. I will be on in a few days. I don't know if I'm going to stream tomorrow. I don't know. We'll see. But lots of love. I appreciate you.